jumping out of your bushes. This is how you want to shoot at somebody. You want to envision, if you will, an 8.5 by 11 area center of mass. Center of mass means the center of mass of the exposed target at about moonless distance. So in practical terms, you're looking at shooting the bad guy from about 10, 15 feet on end, in around his chest and torso area. Draw first. See if I make it.